The seated shoulder press is done by getting a neutral seated stance, feet flat, chest nice and proud, core engaged. We're lifting the arms up to the sides with our dumbbells. Nice grip, strong connection to the weight. We're pressing directly up. We want that weight to go in a straight line up and a straight line down.